Dinner. Tonight is Italian night. So Jody's taking us out to eat with a group of people she represents. Did you have a good day out at the pool?
Absolutely. Got burnt again.
Got burnt. It was a cloudy day today, so I don't know. It's kind of hard to tell if we were getting burnt or not, but they always say that you always get the most sunburn on a cloudy day. So anyway, look forward to tonight. Yeah, you got anything to say?
Cheers.
Kendall, Brianne, or Brianne?
Brianne.
Brielle. Yeah, Brielle's her name. So, anyway, see you guys in a little bit. Bedtime girls. Anyway, going tomorrow, we are going to
Catamaran
and snorkeling. So hopefully have fun with that. And yeah, so it's supposed to be nice weather too, so I'm looking forward to it. All right guys, we'll see you tomorrow. Wrong door. Again, day quattro, whatever. Today's Friday. Anyway,
payday.
Yeah, it's payday. We're heading snorkeling on a catamaran today. But first, most important part of the day.
Coke.
No, breakfast. So anyway, we're gonna go get Blaine back, go get some breakfast, and then snorkeling. So it's gonna be a fun day.
That's better. A little taller and you'd be good.
Scheduled for 10 o'clock, and then she decided she wanted to cancel that and go to the shopping areas. Now, granted, this is all before 10 o'clock, and I was like, honey, you might as well not cancel that because all the stores probably won't be open anyway. Down to the shopping areas and got out at the, I think, the only one that was open. And then we walked around, just looking at all the closed stores. Anyway, we wanted to go to the Harley store, get a pair of sunglasses, anything. Anyway, everything was closed. It was hot as hell. And so anyway, we paid like $40 to take a cab ride to the shopping center and back. That's it. So anyway, we just got done with a couple's massage here at the hotel. It was okay. This is my first massage ever, and it was good. It felt good. Might have to do some more of those at home. Don't tell Brooke that, but. Anyway, they treated us really well here at the JW Marriott in Cancun. Can't complain. So our final dinner is tonight, 6 o'clock. So we'll get all dressed up one last time, and then we head home tomorrow. So I think we're ready. We miss the kids a lot, and so it'll be nice to be back to their craziness and back to the real world. So anyway, we'll see you tonight.